It's a bit of a wild night weather-wise, the rain coming down heavily. We're at St. James's Park. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Newcastle United, and they take on Norwich City.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greatest desire? It should be a cracking game, folks.
Move this from Newcastle. Is it going to be? And there is the goal! He's found the net, surely unconfined. Well, the match has restarted, 1-0 here. And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
And a second goal for them here. Saint-Maximin has it. This is going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now. The referee blows for a foul. Saint-Maximin. Willock. Callum Wilson. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Ritchie. Well, they have the ball once more. Throw in given. Longstaff. Pretty ordinary challenge. Great opportunity, and in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Kieran Clark. Callum Wilson. Decent save, full credit. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. A glorious chance, and keeping it out. Just the clearance that was called for. Jamal Lascelles. Can he put it away? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Got the ball. Longstaff. Joe Willock. Can he finish? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Willock. It might be. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Start the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Giving it a try. Oh, that's a fine save. Gives it a go. A goal! He's dispatched it. That's to the sheer delight of the fans. This game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Sergeant. Longstaff. Joe Willock. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Can he take the chance? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Now with Lascelles. Is this the moment? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Hayden. Longstaff. Sam Maximan. Opportunity, Sam Maximan, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it! again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Longstaff. He's missed the opportunity. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Couldn't keep the ball. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. The concession of a corner here. They're making a change. Can he convert? Superb block. Aware of a threat, solving the problem. Wilson with it. And he takes it on. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply for its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Lesmedou. Hanley with it. A good and fair challenge. It's with Isaac Hayden. Firing it towards goal. The save was a good one. Substitution time it is. And that is the defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Can he do it? And there is the goal! He's found the net, joy unconfined. So they restart the game. Only one team in it. Giving the ball away. Ball with Shelby. Verdict is offside here. Longstaff. Sam Axima. Absolutely dispossess your opponent. Has a go. And a goal! To delight the fans, just what they were hoping for. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Ball with Sam Maxima. We will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. It's there for him, and that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Takes the shot. it should be. Nicely saved. It'll be a corner. And diving to thwart him. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Ozan Kabak. Blows the whistle and Newcastle victorious. Their fans will be thrilled with the outcome.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.